Francois Hollande has arrived in Alberta on the first ever official visit by a French president to Western Canada. In the light of the recent terror attack, talks with Prime Minister Stephen Harper are expected to include greater cooperation on international security, along with trade and economic development.